Good evening and welcome to this weather briefing. My name is Patricia from the Kenya Meteorological Department. What did we have last week? Between 6th and 13th of July, we see that most parts of Western Kenya had rainfall that was up to 60 millimeters cumulatively for the week. These included areas of Kisumu, all the way up to Lodwar, and even parts of Nairobi had moderate rainfall throughout the entire week. The same situation was also seen over the coastal parts of the country, and even some regions had up to 70 millimeters cumulatively for the week. What do we expect for the coming week? Between 14th and 20th July 2020, we expect that western parts of the country that had rainfall last week are expected to continue receiving this rainfall, and these are regions such as Kisumu, Kakamega, Kericho, all the way to the north in West Pokot, and even parts of western Lodwa. The rest of the country is expected to remain generally dry with cumulative rainfall of up to 10 millimeters. Cool and cloudy conditions are expected over Nairobi. Please stay tuned for more information.